Hello, my fellow comets. And again, welcome back. Yes, back to what? Come on, I know this Halloween is dropping in. Well, as you may know, Animal Crossing New Horizons. Okay. Like I said, Halloween has dropped in. So, I may be pre-recording the Halloween episode. Therefore, I can see Jack, the Pumpkin King. Not like Jack Skellington? Oh, forget it. I'm gonna jump in. Because I found them all. Hello there, everyone. Right now on Vashon, it's 12:03 p.m. on Saturday, October 2nd, 22nd. It's another lovely day, Saturday, and KK is performing in the plaza. Is that what I said yesterday? Last time? Many times? Every time? He loves audience requests, so if there's anything you'd like to hear, stop by the plaza and let him know. That's all for now. I hope you all enjoy the loveliest of lovely days. Let's see. So there we have today. From Hornsby. Villager the letter writer. I like writing letters because it makes me think about how my grandma wrote letters before people quit writing letters. Write a letter, villager. Be like my grandma. She smelled good. Hornsby. The glowing hole in front of my trash can. Garbage can. Hey, it's Villager. What you doing? I might copy you. I could be Villager Junior for the day. Dumb. Being a zombie. Well, I like those threads. Another awesome day for training. You should join me sometime. Oh, money trees. How am I so rich? I thought I was gonna save up the bells for another customer, Green Villager. Supposedly I changed my mind. Oh dear. To drop that. No one can see this. Whoa, many fossils here. Is on the Cotty. Hi there, number one. Guess what I want to tell you. One, you're fab. Two, I mean that. Three, there's no three. Mira's in front of the basketball court. What's she doing? Basketball! My fellow stargazer, was hoping I'd see you. Sometimes I get a craving for a tomato bisque and nothing, and I mean nothing else will do. scoop up the money. I need to leave these bells alone. Watching the deer scare. Duty calls. I was just thinking how lovely it would be to see you. Mm-hmm. Taking leisure or stroll is one of my top priorities. It would be a crime not to enjoy this lovely weather. What's there to do? Make 70 bells for a new money tree. There we go, we got the money. Here we go, it's buried. Time to set it where it goes. Here. Hardwood and presto. Successfully buried 70,000 bales into the hole. What's Mira doing here? By a cherry tree? How many times am I gonna bump into you today? Hang on. Am I being pranked? Is there a hidden camera? Halloween's coming when you start seeing pumpkin stuff, Cottontail. It's gonna be so rad. KK Slider many times. No, I don't mean it. Kick. Here we are at the town hall plaza. $300 many times. Okay, redeem Nook Miles. For a Nook Miles ticket. There we go, we got the Nook Miles ticket. What's there for the customer? Oh, I've got everything I have for the... for my customer players. There we go, that's it. I'm going to the airport. Again, we're gonna go to Harv's Island. There's still more shops to open up. Seriously, I will not say this many times. Here we go. Off to Harv's Island. Many times. Touchdown, like looking at stars in a microscope. We are parked and proud. Give a quack to Wingback. Where are Wilbur's eyes? Kix is still here. Man, only four shops built. Here we go. Hello, good friend. We are accepting donations to fund an old timer who gives you access to your home storage, mate. Our goal is 100 bells. 100,000 bells. Currently, we have 10,670 bells in donations, which is just lovely, isn't it? Still need 89,330 bells. If you can spare a single bell, great. We appreciate your support, friend. All of them. There we go, we finished it. Can't say this many times, there's too much to say. Alright, we reached our donation goal. There's Harriet. Oh, villager, welcome. I got an idea for an hairstyle I've been dying to try out. Hehe. Wanna try a new look, Sug? Give it a try. Glad to hear it, Sugar. Just give me two quick shakes to get ready. Okay, let's get started. What's going on? There we go. I still look like a boy, but this is a boy hairstyle. You're all set, Sug, and you look fabulous. What do you think? Do you like your new hairstyle? I love it. So glad you do. You'll have to remember the hairstyle for future do-overs. Okay, Sugar, you're all set. Harriet taught me a new hairstyle. I can choose it wherever I want, at a vanity or mirror. There we go. It's time for me to go home. Train wreck Blueberry Pie is reporting Tango Bowling is go. Do you require assistance? Over. I'm ready to go home. You want butts, buns and burners and bounce back to Cherrytown? Roger. Let's pack snacks and make tracks. I'm gonna have to change my hairstyle back by the time we get home. I think I still need to break into the Lime Villager's home twice and to change up the hairstyle I look. There we go, that's better. time for me to use Nook Miles ticket at the airport. And just because I still have the Nook Miles ticket, many times I'm using it so we can visit more mystery islands. Here we go. What mystery island would we visit today? Alright, we are two down and docked at Target Island. Delta Oscar is go. Meanwhile, I'll be holding in a pattern here. Get in touch when you need tools or travel. Go catch some bees and top some trees. Why is it the same place here? I don't understand. Bamboo shoots. More bamboo shoots. Why, look, the bamboo has been regrown. Well, glad to say that. I make a customer very happy. Hey, Nook Miles. Chopping wood. There be some money? No, just iron, clay, and stone. Oh, white mums. I'm gonna forget this. I should have put my stuff away. A green villager likes bamboo. don't think there are any fossils here. Bunch of iron. Pumping iron. Villager wants a lot of bamboo for her furniture. Still more stones filled with iron, wood, and stone. What's this? More Nook Miles still? Rough hewn. Got 2,000 Nook Miles. Take some time for me to get a lot of bamboo together, all bundled together. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna make another axe. I think that's the end of making axe trees. Still have 3 sticks. Why do I have to? Why am I left with 3 sticks? Here we get coconut. Thank you. of time for me to sell coconut. Oh, 8 coconuts. I think the job is finished. Bell Bravo Opera, this is Stove Top Salt Bar Assistance. Over. Ready to go. You ready to punt pontoons and fly soaring windflower here back to Vashon? You positive? Be very positive, because I won't want you leaving anything behind. So again, you ready? Roger, lifting off November Oscar Whisker. Time to visit Captain Island. There's... Didn't I just see you over there, Cottontail? You don't have a twin, do you? Oh right, Happy Hope Academy is coming by tomorrow, aren't they? Well, my place is decked out me style, so I don't care what they think. I should really clean both. Speaking of Happy Home Academy, I'm gonna work for Lottie in the Happy Home Paradise. But I'll soon get the DLC. She's walking hard. She just looked like a baby. Away. Before I can head out, no. Lawnmower is for outside. To switch out the flowers for bamboo shoots. Here we go. We got the bamboo shoots. I've moved the roses aside. There we go, it's time to see Captain. Ready to take a tour? Still, 1,000 miles. Then. Time to set sail. Watch your step as you hop aboard. Still not singing any sea shanties. Ever. Ever. What? What's that? It's getting dark. I'll be here waiting for you when you're needing tools or if you're wanting to set sail for home. How weird. Another gyroid fragment. Aha! Found some roses. Therefore, I can make some rose weeds. It's a shame that I didn't invite, hey, Rosie in my island. Oh, what's this? Star fragments. Oh no! Oh no, I should have dropped it. I don't think I can drop anything. Best if I eat it. There we go. Now we make room. One piece of iron. A lot of star fragments around. Let me drop the bamboo first and let's see what I have. A star head. Oh, I forgot to read this. There we go. Star head I learned. Hmm. More stone. There wasn't time for me to fish. Gonna forget what he says. I'm gonna not sing ever. Alright, we're back home. Time to deliver the bamboo to a customer, the green villager. Loyal customer. But wait a minute. I didn't create any furniture yet. Oh, how many times do I have to set the toilet here and the hot springs? The roses. So let's plant some roses. Huh? They're tulips, not roses. Oops. I just messed up the tulips. For the time being, I'm gonna put all the star fragments away. To deliver my tube socks to someone particular. Change of plan. They're my tube socks. Thought it would be for girls. KK Slaughter is back once again. And again. Hey, what's buzzing? I'm putting on another show today before I hit the road again. I'm not taking requests right now, just want to do my thing. Let the music take me where it wants to be. Well, I'm gonna have to wait till 6 till I do. Now it's 6 o'clock. Time to talk to KK Slider and get more songs. So, you in the mood for a tune? Any requests? I can dial up an old favorite, or you can just tell me how you're feeling and I'll groove onto it. Okay, for mine. I'll go with KK Bubblegum. Groovy. Then how about you cop a seat so I can get started? Mmm. looks like nobody's here. Right on, let's get the show started. Going out to Villager, it's KK Bubblegum time. Oh, this fauna, she's right over there. Cool, Daddy-O. Thank you. Did you hear your ears right? Well, I've got a confession. I didn't know the song you wanted, so I pulled one out from my back catalog. That was like unreal. Thanks for tuning your dial in my direction. What? It's a balloon. Right this way. Right this way. Got it. Oh no, not the fortune cookie. That's better. It's like Wolfgang is already here, but I'm too late to see him. Supposed to turn around. Sweet, I learned a recipe for a spooky table. It looks like I've already have a spooky table. Well, it's time once again I see the bonfire. Light up the bonfire. And anyways, I'm done. Tomorrow I'm gonna be playing Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. And Wednesday I'll be playing Nintendo Switch Sports and the rest of these days we'll be playing Mario Kart Tour. So, it's still Halloween. So anyway, happy Halloween. There'll be a Halloween episode for you to watch next Monday after I pre-record it. You dig? Thumbs up, comment, and share with your friends if you enjoyed this. Subscribe to me and follow me, links in the descriptions below. Still got some bamboo to deliver. And bamboo to make for a villager. Bamboo furniture. You know how it is. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Take care.